First snow. We would all look out the back window at the snow. It changed everything. And today, December 8th, 2013, is the first snow over the grass and the sweet dirt that hold the bones of Audrey and Alfie. And that's a little song treat after a taste of acorn squash and some turkey and lots of other special things. A leftover Thanksgiving in the snow. And a garbage disposal to fix, just like I used to do when I was 14. First snow.